declare women to have the rights to vote. My name is Carrie Chapman Catt. I was born on January 9th, 1859. I fought for a woman's right to vote and wrote a book about my life fighting for women's rights. I also tried to stop the cause of war. I died from a heart attack on March 9th, 1947. Excuse me, I have to get back to standing up for women's rights.